I'm about to introduce you to a strange environment that you might not know about, the world of 3D sound. Now, this is something that I've been interested in for a very long time, searching up binaural audio and these different soundscapes and experiences that you could have in your headphones. If you've ever experienced some of these videos, it is incredible how much detail you can get just using your ears. I know exactly where this is right now, or what this is right now, or I feel like I'm there. You see, most audio recordings that you hear are single channel audio, like this microphone right here. But you have two ears, one and two. We hear things in two channels, not just one. You know, you get the little... In fact, I want you to put on headphones to this video. Put them on right now from this point forward, because some interesting things are gonna happen. This is the product. It's brand new. It's called the Ambio Smart Headset from Sennheiser. You know Sennheiser, obviously, been in the game forever. Now, I've got a bunch of them, actually. Look at this, very exciting. I'm gonna put some details on Twitter. I'm gonna give these away to you guys. So go follow me there and look out for the tweet. A microphone on each earpiece for 3D recording. Audio converters powered by Apogee. I have their product sitting on my desk. 3D recordings reproducible on any other headphones. So you use these headphones to get the recording, and then everyone else gets to experience those soundscapes on regular headphones. Transparent hearing is a feature that lets you hear what is going on around you to amplify your sound while you're wearing these. So they still work as a high quality set of headphones. And it's also got a remote control on it. There's a picture of the remote control, so you can record at any moment, and they just look like regular earbuds. That is the setup. I feel like you guys need this type of visual so you can understand, but that's what it looks like. A nice little carrying bag here. What is this? This is very soft. I can tell already. Silky. That's how you know it's a legit equipment. They're very soft. So this is what they look like. This is the microphone on the outside. Your speaker unit, your earphone on the inside. The magic happens in here. This is your converter. Apparently this indicator here will identify when the surround microphone is on. It'll work in the native video recording app on your device. And everything happens over this single lightning connection. Some extra ear tips, depending on the size of your ear canal. This guy on the bottom here is for transparent hearing. You can have the microphone on the outside set to minimum, so you hear no noise, no surrounding noise. You can have a kind of mix in the center here, so you can hear your surroundings a little bit, or you can have a maximum effect where your surroundings are amplified and you can kind of have this hyper awareness, like a superhero, of course. I went into video mode on the camera. The red light came on to identify that we are in surround sound 3D audio recording territory. Talk now. Yeah, okay, so you know how your own voice is amplified when your ears are plugged? All right, then I plug it in, talk. That is so weird. Man, that's wild. I hear you a little bit better than when I had them completely out. You're able to be more aware of your surroundings. That's kind of the effect I'm having here. I'm gonna go back into the camera app and begin a recording. I need you to put your headphones on right now to truly experience this properly. It's almost like a physical experience, almost like a visual perception, but only using sound. Like you can place it even with your eyes closed. In a way, we almost don't appreciate our hearing enough. All of a sudden, it's like there's so much more nuance to it. That brings me to the next part. Obviously, this was a simulation of those sound effects here in the studio. These are really meant to be used in environments. So in this next part of the video, you're gonna go to a few different environments, and you're not gonna know what those environments are, not at first. I want you to use just your ears in order to determine where you are. Roll the environments.
We
Was it generally known that you were a piano player and that you knew how to write songs?
Not until I joined a band. Then everybody knew what I was doing.
Don't you think, too, being in a band is way more secure for a performer like yourself? It's not you just out there on the stage. So that means, why did you leave the band? Why did you know to leave the band? How about that experience, huh? What your ears are capable of. Finally, the audio can match the immersion of the video quality that our devices are capable of shooting. If you made it through this video without headphones on, you did not experience the true capabilities here. Go back, rewatch with your earbuds in, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. This is the kind of product that gets me excited. This is actual binaural 3D sound recording that you could put in your bag, in your pocket, connect to your phone, and you're ready to go. So don't forget, I got 3 more of these. I can't wait to send them out to some lucky people. You guys can use them, show me how you're using them, upload your clips, do some crazy 3D audio stuff. I'm sure we just scratched the surface, but this, it's a whole new world.